My friend's little brother, nonverbal, used to hide people's shoes if he liked the person because it meant they had to stay longer. The more difficult it was to find your shoes, the more he liked you.